According to statistics, 87% of U.S. citizens are obese, and the Surgeon General is taking steps to address the problem.
As a result of the rampant spread of obesity in the U.S., the government has been forced to raise the definition of obesity from 55% body fat to 90%.
The move, which reduces the number of obese Americans from 200 million to 185 million, was widely applauded from coast to coast.
It's high time the government stepped in and did something about this problem. I don't want to be obese. Man, this shit is all fucked up.
In other news, Georgia officials announced plans to add a swastika and middle finger to the Georgia state flag.